Khloe Kardashian doesn't feel the need to publicly shame the father of her children, Tristan Thompson. Appearing on the latest episode of Women's Health Advocacy podcast, OBGYN, the reality star opened up to co-host Mary Alice Haney and board-certified OBGYN Dr. Aliabadi about her experience co-parenting with the NBA star after finding out he cheated on her while her surrogate was pregnant with their son, Tatum, who turns 2 in July. "My ex Tristan is an incredible father, and I don't want this to be a bashing thing. He did make mistakes, but Dr. A knows he's the nicest guy. And we get along so well now," Kardashian expressed of her and Thompson, who also share a daughter, True, 6. While the Good American co-founder is aware the pair isn't meant to be together, she's certain he was meant to be the father of these kids. "We do get along so well, and I'm really grateful for that because my parents got along so well," the 39-year-old noted of her mom, Kris Jenner, and Jenner's late ex-husband, Robert Kardashian. Plus, Khloe said she's very grateful she conceived children with someone who wants to be in their children's lives and is active every single day, even though he doesn't live here full-time because he works out of state. "So I'm very lucky for that, and I just want to move forward with our relationship as co-parents and how great of a dad he is," she continued. "And I do think that I obviously needed to learn a lesson somewhere, and that's why that happened for me for some reason. I was meant to have both of these little angels in my life," Khloe declared. While co-parenting with Tristan seems to be going well, Khloe has yet to find a new man to fulfill the romantic aspects of her life, though she doesn't have much interest in searching for a potential suitor, as she's mainly focused on being a mom. "I am not looking," the Kardashian star confirmed elsewhere in the podcast episode. "I haven't been going on dates. I don't do dating apps. No judgment. It's just not my thing. With my experience with the Tatum part of just how all of that happened, I needed a lot of time to heal and to do my own internal work, and I'm not lonely. I'm not any of those things. I am so happy, but I finally just recently have felt that there's a turn in my personality," she explained. Khloe admitted, "And if it's the right guy. But I'm not going on a ton of blind dates, or I haven't been on one date. I haven't done any of that, but I've needed the time for me. And because I'm not, I don't want to distract myself with a man or going out with my girlfriends, going to clubs. It's a different time. Things that really got me down because that was one of the hardest times of my life, and I love that I'm finally feeling like it's turning around for me, just personally and emotionally. So I will be ready to date," she confessed. "I just don't know if right now it is. I might wait until I actually am in my 40s.